Hi, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist A.J. Burnett. Take a look at what we have going on for you. We have the last little bit of showers and thunder showers that are moving on out. This is all from an upper-level storm system. You can see it spinning just to the north of New England right now. This will send in some colder air in time for tomorrow morning, Monday morning, and especially Tuesday morning as well. Nighttime lows, when you wake up tomorrow morning, dropping back into the 40s in many cases, near 50 in Nashua, partly cloudy to mostly clear skies when you wake up tomorrow morning. Now, for Monday, back to work we go. Looks like high temperatures will be very nice, low to mid-70s for the most part. Cooler off to the north, about 69 up in the north country, and lots of sunshine with a few puffy clouds from time to time. All in all, a very nice and comfortable Monday. Now, Monday night, that's going to be the chilliest of the next bunch. Look at the record low temperatures here, indicated in yellow. Now we look at the record, the forecasted lows, rather, for Monday night. I think Concord will fall short of breaking the record of 40 degrees. Portsmouth, however, I think shatters the record of 56 degrees. We'll drop to about 49. Berlin, also coming close to the record. Lebanon, I think, ties it or comes real close to it. And North Conway, I think, will bust that record as well. So a chilly night coming up as we head through Monday night. Take a look at it on the five-day forecast. Humidity doesn't start returning until probably later Tuesday night and into Wednesday, but I think the rain holds off until late Wednesday night and probably more so onto Thursday. Otherwise, the threat for showers sticks around on into Friday as well. Enjoy the work week ahead. I'm meteorologist A.J. Burnett. Thanks for logging on to WMUR.com.